To shut down Windows 10 with keyboard only, press and hold the window key and then press R. This box will show up. So just type shutdown space dash S space dash T space 00 and press enter. To restart, replace dash S with dash R. Press enter, and that's how you shut down Windows 10 using just the keyboard.